It's a great idea to keep regular backups of your server configurations. Enterprise Manager makes this task easy by allowing you to schedule regular backups of each server's configuration settings, as well as apply a saved configuration to return a system to a previous state. To schedule this for an individual server, you may drill down to that server's details page within Enterprise Manager, but we can also set this up for one or multiple servers at once from the servers page. From the toolbar above, click the calendar icon and select Save Configurations. From the pop-up dialog, we can select one or many servers. These are organized in the drop-down by group, but you may also search using the text box. With the servers selected, you may name this configuration task. Below, you will set a time to schedule the date and time you wish to capture the configurations. Below that, you have an option to schedule this to repeat daily, weekly, or monthly, with some additional options depending on your selection. For example, selecting weekly allows you to choose the days of the week. Save your changes when done. After saving, clicking on Server Actions above the table of servers shows the scheduled task. Using the actions to the right, you may edit this task or delete it. We can also go into the Details page for the server and take note in the Saved Configurations section that our demo backup task was completed. Above, you will also see scheduled actions listed, indicating that a configuration save has been scheduled with the future date and time. In the event of some unforeseen failure, corruption, or perhaps just an unauthorized change that you need to roll back, you can apply a saved configuration to a server. Click the calendar icon again from the toolbar and select Change Configurations. We want to apply the last saved configuration to our system, and we can schedule the date and time to apply this change. Notice that when using the scheduler from the servers page, you cannot select a backup other than the last saved configuration, because you could choose multiple systems. However, if you navigate to an individual server's details page and open the same Change Configuration dialog, you can select specific backups if you should need to roll back to the settings as they were on a specific date. Additionally, you have the option of importing specific license keys to a system or choose not to apply a different license. Once applied, the scheduled task will appear under the server's upcoming actions.